Hello, sir. Welcome to Oldmont University Department of Medicine. I'm Samuel.
Charles Reed, private investigator. I have a few questions, if you don't mind. You recognize this bottle? Maybe you could tell me what's inside.
That's one of our lab bottles. We have a lot of them. As for what's inside, I'd need to run some tests.
Yeah, could you do that for me?
These tests aren't cheap. And the other day, I could get right to it, but we're, somewhat hindered right now.
What's up?
Our lab is crawling with, well, creatures. Professor Westerbrook's research is a little unconventional, and something went wrong. Really wrong.
So, if I do a little pest control for you, you'll run those tests for me. For free?
Our budget is tight. You'd be helping the cause of science, Mr. Reed. Isn't that enough?
Oh, I guess science could help itself.
All right. Yes, you solve all problem, and I'll run the test for you. Off the books. Here's the key for the basement.
Door won't budge. Glad this thing is dead. Why do they even keep it here? I wonder what would happen if I press this button. Should I or shouldn't I? So very tempting. What kind of person would even touch this? Not to mention, second.